Zealand's I was bound to view the halls of Cromdale. I met a man in tartan trousse, speared him, what was the news? Go he the Zealand army ruse, that there we come to Cromdale. We were in bed, sir, every man, when the English host upon us come. A bloody battle then began upon the halls of Cromdale. The English horse, they were sae rude, they bathed their hooves in Zealand blood, but two brave clans, they boldly stood upon the halls of Cromdale. But alas, we could no longer stay, and o'er the hills we come away, said we did lament that day, the derry gone to Cromdale. Away, I will over the hills stay to view the halls of Cromdale. They were at dinner, every man, when great Montrose upon them come. The second battle then began upon the halls of Cromdale. The Grants, Mackenzie and Mackay, as Montrose they did espy, then they fought most valiantly upon the halls of Cromdale. The MacDonalds they returned again, the Camerons said the standards join, Mackintosh played a bloody game upon the halls of Cromdale. The Gordons boldly did advance, the Frasers fought with sword and lance, the Greyhounds they made a hasty dance upon the halls of Cromdale. And the loyal Stuarts, way Montrose, the bold they said